win our independence? Is that a guarantee of freedom for our descendants? Or will the blood we shed begin an endless cycle?